All right, let's talk about the really big thing that's going down this week, and that is our peer review for SA1. And so the official period, though you can post it sooner, is going to start on Wednesday, September 23rd and run through Friday the 25th, roughly right up until the point when you need to turn in the rough draft to me, which will be on Friday the 25th. What you need to do is when you have a draft of your essay, come in here, post it, upload it, attach it, cut and paste it, however you want to, but it needs to be put in here for other people to read. Once you have posted, you will either wait for someone else to post, or if someone has already posted, you should open their paper, read it, write down some constructive feedback that you can reply to them with. If you're able and know how to, and if they have uploaded a Word document, please feel free to use reviewing or commenting or track changes on their paper if you'd like to. I'll be doing something like that when I turn your papers back into you. But the idea is to return to each other constructive feedback. So it's a two-part process for you. You get to post your paper and then do at least two replies. Now, what you're going to want to do is look for papers, if there's already papers here when you start posting, look for papers that people have not replied to. Because the idea being is this is kind of a first come, first serve, but you definitely want to aim for people who don't have comments yet, because ideally you should also be able to walk out of this process with people having given you feedback. That feedback in turn will be used to help improve your paper for the rough draft, and by participating in this process, you're going to earn your first 50 points towards your final grade in your paper. Now, as for guidance, this link here and this link embedded here, all right, both lead to the same place. Okay, it leads over here where I walk through some of this same process again, just talking about things that you should be doing. But I have also specifically embedded in here questions you can be using when you look at each other's papers, because these are the same questions I'm going to be looking at. For example, is there a good hook? Okay, is there a well-told story complete with a beginning, a middle, an end? Is there vivid imagery? Is there clear significance? And this is on top of anything involving grammar proofing or any other constructive feedback you might want to give. And then I have some advice here about afterwards, about taking the feedback, using it to make improvements of your paper, and then submitting your rough draft to me will take place on Friday. All right, so if there's any questions or anything comes up, please don't hesitate to email me.